Hi, and welcome to another episode of Legal FAQ Friday, provided by the Personal Injury Law Office of Goldberg Noon, LLC, where we fight to maximize your personal injury compensation.
When you take in a case, problems can develop throughout the entire time you have the case. But the biggest problem is credibility. That's the main thing. I played a lot of sports growing up. If you ask me, every bone I broke or every surgery I had, right offhand, I couldn't really recall. But when they take your deposition and they ask you, and it's down in black and white, they make it turn out like you're being less than honest with them. So credibility about past medical history is imperative. Credibility about other automobile accidents that you have is absolutely imperative. And if they can't turn you into a liar, because we can deal with prior automobile accidents, we can deal with prior medical conditions. What we cannot deal with is if they catch you saying something that they can perceive to be less than honest. The other thing is, it's important for you to get to see the doctor right away and not have large gaps in treatment. Because when you do, the insurance company, even though they realize that you may be injured, they'll use whatever they can to their benefit to pay you less. And it's important to have somebody help you manage the medical aspect of it to make certain that you get to the doctor and you follow up with the doctor so that we can prove what your injuries are. The only one they really believe is the doctor. They don't believe your attorney. They don't always believe the client. But when the doctor says you're injured, they believe that.
Thank you for watching. For additional information on how we can help you with your personal injury case, please contact us with your questions and concerns. And as always, there's no obligation or any cost to you. You can reach us at 239-461-5508 or visit our website.